Hello everyone, welcome back to Elden Ring. Let's see where we left off. I thought I'd finish exploring this place, seeing I didn't do it properly last time. Plus it helps with the grinding as well. Don't know why I did that, I know where it fucking leads. There's a ladder around here, so... Anyone else see that lag? Or is that just me? Seriously thought he was going to hit the wall. Having his sword. So it's on the other side first before we go in. I'll give him a chance. Take that. I absolutely hate these guards. Where we're first up. I need to remember more. Yeah, I think that's where I came from. I got like everybody from software there, was always the enemy that grabbed you like that. It's fucking annoying. Oh, this leads me right back here. Wait, oh no, there's a different one. So I was getting confused with the Marinette ones. Don't know how I can get confused in that, oh well.
Yeah.
have no idea how to skip that. I'll see that. Did you miss me? Oh, I see. You think it was a red wolf who would be damaged by fire? This one, there's a door here that I opened, so I want to go on that pathway there. Might be back up here again. Oh, there it is. Thank you.
Is it thy wish? Be not alarmed.
You think after I defeated their master, you think the gods would be less hostile towards me? I still got a point. Oh, the trap been deactivated. Oh. Anyway, guys, till next time.